Hello, I'm Jeralyn Glass, and welcome to the Crystal Cadence Sound Healing Studio in Los Angeles. Do you long to experience more balance in your life, clarity of mind? I know I do. Join me. It's time for Tune Up Tuesday. Thank you. It's always a great joy and a great honor to share this crystalline sound. Today you heard a binaural beat. We were working with sounds that created this kind of wave, this undulation, which is what that is doing. It is balancing the right and left brain hemispheres and helping to bring clarity, clarity of thought, clarity of mind, and balance. So you heard again an advanced alchemy set. This is rose quartz plus Larimar. This is a pure citrine. This is what we call a morph bowl. This bowl was its sunstone, and it was actually broken and able to be repaired. So these bowls have very special sounds, just like as a human being when our hearts get broken and our hearts begin to repair, they begin to heal, they begin to come out of their shattered place. They make beautiful sounds. So this is a morph of a sunstone. This is a beautiful laughing Buddha bowl that's carved with the Hathor image on it, which is you can see at the temple in Egypt in Dendara. This is one of my favorite bowls. It's a little high C and it's a sacred geometry. So it's got six gemstones in that, including diamond. It's a beauty. This is a Sedona Red Rock, very grounding and anchoring. This is rose quartz, which works, of course, on the heart, gentleness, tenderness, kindness, love. And this is a Sedona Red Rock, beautiful inside, that's got grandfather, which is also made of iron and very grounding, and platinum. So thank you for tuning in today, and I wish you a day filled with light and filled with love. Thank you.